So you were actually the only doctor that we met in person. We had looked at a couple places online, and your pictures just spoke for themselves. Like, we looked at a couple places, and
the pictures said it all. You know, it was day and night from what we saw. Some pictures that we saw were kind of the bare minimum, and I just knew that she wouldn't be happy. And it was kind of nice that you focused on just the face. We kind of wanted someone that specialized and focused on just this, that was good at just this.
Then as soon as I made the phone call to have the appointment here, I just immediately felt welcomed. Like, I don't remember who I spoke to, but she was so nice on the phone. And like, I hated talking about my nose, and even like calling here to talk about my nose, I was like, I had to like pep talk myself to do it, because I hated it for so long. And then as soon as I was done with that phone call, I was like, I just felt right. It just felt so good that I called here.